In an attempt to broker and end the conflict in Ukraine, President Yoweri Museveni today held a meeting with the Committee on Africa Peace Initiative on the Ukraine crisis. The committee, which included the presidents of South Africa, Senegal, Zambia, Comoros Islands, and other senior officials from African governments, last month met President Putin and President Zelensky separately in their respective countries with a view of pushing for the end to the conflict. During the meeting, President Museveni was briefed on the progress made by the Committee of African Leaders in their quest for peace and end the conflict. President Museveni reiterated his commitment to continue working with the committee so as to ensure that a peaceful and amicable solution is realized. Earlier, the president attended the opening of the second Russia-Africa Economic and Humanitarian Forum. In his address while opening the summit, President Putin reiterated Russia's commitment to enhance trade, economic gains, and humanitarian cooperation with Africa and expressed hope that the summit will contribute to the realization of these goals. Putin assured African leaders and the world that Russia was doing all it could to avert the looming food crisis caused by the conflict in Ukraine that risked causing shortage and price spikes of grains.
Предоставить Буркина Фасо, Зимбабве, Мали, Сомали, Центральноафриканской Республике, Эритрее.
He further assured the summit that Russia was ready to replace Ukraine grains both on commercial basis or as a grant and to the neediest African countries as it has expanded and recorded the highest yields ever. Putin pledged cooperation with the African continent in the area of education through increased enrollment of African students into Russian universities, opening of Russian state media bureaus on the African continent, and putting up a common information space center for Russia and Africa. He equally pledged cooperation with the African continent in the areas of science and technology and agriculture, noting that with mechanized agriculture, the African continent will not only ensure food security for the continent, but will also feed the entire world.